Yeah, guys, welcome to my Tottenham Hotspur Pyramid. We have an important game coming up against Ajax in the Champions League, so hopefully we can get the win. I'll be expecting us to get the win anyway. Let's have a look, Simic. Let's see what happens. Yeah, 3-0 win, goal for Mbappe, goal for Ndombele in it. Red goal for Juan Foyth playing a right back. In our game midweek against, well not midweek but Saturday against Bournemouth, I'd be expecting another winner against Bournemouth for Eric Dier. He's not happy, which is fine. Brazil want me, I'm not taking any international management jobs. Who's 6-6 draw? And I send the game against Bournemouth. I'm gonna predict about 2-0 win, I'd say. Should be beating Bournemouth 2-0. 3-0. Go for Son, Kane and Ndombele again. That's 2-2 for Ndombele. And then we've got a game against Liverpool. I think we're gonna lose this one. I'ma say 2-1 to Liverpool. I'm trying to find a player to train. I put an on him for now. But when I get Moisteen in the chance window, I'll put him in. And then probably take off onto Davis out and put in Tanganga. So I can get him up there as well. Okay. James Liverpool, Kane's third top scorer. Lingard and Salisu are joining the Spurs when the transfer window opens, which is very good, along with Moisteen. I always just delegate the wages because it's probably it's a lot better. So, and it's also like quicker. Then it adds basically automatically. So it just falls in the criteria that you know you're trying to accept. Anyway, game against Liverpool. Liverpool are in sixth, but I still think it's going to be a 2-1 win to Liverpool. 3-1 win. Ooh, 2 goals for Navigator though. So yeah, that's not very good. Yeah, Liverpool are now into third. So, we're in 4-5 points behind Chelsea in the lead. Game against Fulham. I'm expecting a 3-0 win here. It's 3-1, I'll take it. 2 goals for Son. Do some training. FFBA and D. Reece Nelson is going up in a rating now, so that's good. So I just draw up a second and see who's my most valuable player. It's Chilean Mbappe, but so Maxman I can't say yet. But we're going to sell some Maxman when Reece Nelson gets up to about 80 rated, so it's like first team quality, and then try and get more money for St. Maximin than I bought him for. And then I'm seeing how long is Tanganga out for, and then Ndombele. Ndombele's out for 5 weeks, and Tanganga's out for 4 months. Ooh, it's a long injury. It's a really long injury. And I, Karen Simon, 3rd week, big Champions League game against Juventus. I need to win to try and top the group. I hope we can. We'll just accept the deal for Salisu and Jesse Lingard there. Anyway, Champions League game against Piemonte Calcio or Juventus as they're more commonly known. Simmer again. I think it's going to be a 2-1 win to Piemonte, I think. So 1-0 draw. Okay. Decent result. Could have been worse, but also could have been a lot better. But you can't really complain. Give me his Brentford now. Lionel Messi's won the Ballon d'Or. Nice, hopefully that can be Kane soon. Or just a Tottenham player. Mbappe's probably our best shout. Anyway, give me his Brentford. Brentford in the Premier. Anyway. Jackie Clark's playing CDM. Might not go well. 2-1 win, I'll take it. Solid 2-1 win. And then quarter final Carabao Cup game against Watford. I'm hoping for a 1-0 win, I think. I'll be happy with a win. As long as we can get through. If we can get through to the semis, I'll be really happy. But it's not the end of the world if we don't. In the game, still got some injuries. Let's have a look. Watford versus Spurs. 4-0 win. I was not expecting that. Oh, now a big game. A big game against Manchester City. If we win it, well, look how tight it is from sixth. Maybe not from sixth, but from where we are to where Chelsea is. It's very tight. It's 6 points in it. And also, yeah, Manchester United are not that far behind either. So, if we win this game, it'll be very good. Come on. Why not? I'll take it. We didn't lose. Which is very, very good. See some more training. Game against Villa in the week. I'm expecting a 1-0 win. I think I'm happy with 1-0 win. It's 1-1. It's a disappointing result. I mean, Everton, very close after that. I'm not accepting any international management jobs. Yeah. Also, let me know who you think I should buy, because the transfer window's open very, very shortly. I'm thinking about Haaland if there's any decent rating. It's like a backup for Kane, but he's only 83 rated, so probably not gonna bother. So I've got Troy Parrott, I've got Reece Nelson. Then I can move Son up to striker and play Sissoko, Gedson, Gravenbeck. So yeah, anyway, going at Everton. Hopefully a win, but we're probably going to draw again. Yep, another 1-0 draw. This really isn't very good. Anyway, the final game of the episode. Finished a 1-0 draw. So this is the end for this episode. We'll play one more game, we'll be nice. We've got 3 games at Sheffield United next to each other. I'm hoping for just a win to try and get us back into form. I really hope we get a win. A 5-0 win. 4 goals for Son, you know. Anyway, that's going to be the end of the episode. I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment and subscribe.